Shana Tova. Thank you, Rabbi, and thank you to all the people making this service possible. We also want to give a special thank you to all the current and former TBI presidents who are also speaking on behalf of the Temple Endowment Fund. If you've been present for either of the past couple of Temple B'nai Israel High Holiday services, you've heard Henry Knight talk about our love for TBI, its staff and congregants. TBI has been an important part of Jewish life in West Michigan for 154 years and a vital part of our lives for the past 38 years. Continuing this legacy into the future is a key goal for us. If we want TBI to continue with the vision and the energy to fully embrace Reform Judaism, in particular with our mission as a partner for social justice for all people in our Kalamazoo community, we need to fully fund our endowment.
Hello, my name is Jen Odza, and I'm president of TBI. When I was in high school, I was a member of a very, very small marching band, and I was a pretty mediocre player in that band. We were invited to participate in a large event with over 1,000 other musicians. It was such an incredible thing to be able to participate, and even though we were so small and insignificant, they couldn't have done it without us. We were part of something bigger than ourselves, and that was an incredible feeling. That's the kind of feeling that you can have by participating in our endowment fund. We are looking to do something that's bigger than each one of us, bigger than our singular memberships. It would be great to have you participate. I sure hope you do.
My family and I have found ourselves reflecting at this time. Our personal history of 49 years of belonging to Temple B'nai Israel and Temple B'nai Israel's 150 and more years, and where will we be in the future? Were we being naive, thinking it always will be here? That is a question for all of us. We built this temple on the shoulders of all who have come before us to continue this legacy that we have inherited. We at this time can ensure its presence far into the future. By contributing to the endowment fund, we together can secure that future. Please speak with a board member or Ellen or Henry Winter to get the information to make that decision and that needed contribution. Secure TBI's future for our children, grandchildren, and yes, great-grands. We need to do this to give this community a home, a place to pray, a place to create friendships, and yes, community involvement, and to continue our work for justice and inclusiveness in our lives and others. And to do this, we need to be here.
I'm Ray Ziering. Temple B'nai Israel has been an important part of my life for over 40 years. Time and again through the years, members have stepped up when needed to keep Reform Judaism alive, strong, and thriving in Kalamazoo. It's now our turn. And that is why I have made a donation to support TBI's endowment campaign. Please join me and many other TBI members by making a pledge to the campaign now. You will feel good knowing that you are helping to provide a firm foundation for TBI's future. Thank you.
I'm William Stein. I was born 1 year after Adolf Hitler became Chancellor of Germany. I've been haunted all my life by what Hitler almost accomplished, namely the eradication of the Jewish people and the Jewish religion. If we, fortunate to be alive in the free world, don't do everything we can to assure the continuity of our faith, then Hitler will have achieved his ultimate goal, and there will be no more Judaism. That's why the Temple B'nai Israel Endowment has a prominent place in my estate plan.
Greetings. My name is Joan Hawkshurst, and I had the honor of being president of Temple B'nai Israel from 2012 to 2018. One of the highlights of my time as president was leading our congregation's celebration of our 150th anniversary in 2016. And perhaps the reason Steve and I support the Temple B'nai Israel Endowment Campaign can best be summed up in this bit of a reflection that I offered as part of our anniversary Shvat. In 2016, and even more in 2020, the world needs the wisdom of the Torah and the actions of Tikkun Olam as never before. As we look toward our next 150 years, may we ensure that Temple B'nai Israel continues to serve as a vibrant home for the practice of Reform Judaism in our little corner of the world. And may we be inspired by the deep dedication and commitment of all those whose efforts have allowed our congregation to reach this milestone. I can think of no better way for you to honor our history and to ensure our future than by giving as generously as you can to the TBI Endowment Fund. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sharon Wittenberg. In 2018, when I became president of TBI, it was on the heels of a rabbinic search, which I had shared, that brought a second full-time rabbi to our wonderful community. Getting to know and working with Rabbi Shicker was a true highlight of my tenure, and it sealed in my mind the importance of having rabbinic leadership. But I wondered if we could sustain this leadership into the future. The launch of our endowment campaign solidified for me how we could make this happen and ensure that there would always be a Reformed Jewish presence in Kalamazoo. The endowment shows our rabbi, our children, and our current and future members that we are committed to her success and the long-term future of the Kalamazoo Jewish community. My husband Joel and I gave to the endowment because we care about our TBI family and fulfilled our desire to make sure that TBI's rich history lives on as a strong, caring, and loving community. I hope that you'll consider making a donation to the endowment this year, and I wish you all a Lashana Tova. May you be inscribed and sealed for a good year.
You know, an institution like TBI doesn't continue based on good wishes and love alone. TBI's membership roles have just about tripled in size since we joined.
Every member of the congregation should have received a letter from us updating them on the endowment fund, along with a pledge form. Please fill out the form and send it in if you haven't already done so. Since one of our goals is 100% membership participation, we value every donation. No gift is too small or too large. We need both. We believe that everyone who pledges or donates the endowment should be recognized. There's a very large plaque in the hallway of our building with the names of those that completed their commitment to the TBI Building Fund. In the center is a large Hebrew, in large Hebrew letters is the phrase L'dor v'dor, from generation to generation. Since the endowment fund is also dedicated to preserving this temple for generations to come, we have enhanced the plaque so the donors to the endowment are also recognized there. Anyone who donates in the endowment will have their names added to the plaque. Our goal is to fill the entire board with names of everyone in the congregation. Start the new year with a good deed to be recorded in the book of life. Please contribute to ensure we and future generations benefit from a Reformed Jewish presence in Kalamazoo for another 154 years. Thank you, and have a sweet new year.